It's cool, man. Got red bottoms on. Life is good. You know what I mean?
Okay, so let me explain what I was doing, you guys. I definitely was just, got me a wet rag. I poured a handful of my sea breeze in there. And I basically just penetrated my scalp with the rag. My hair is, my roots are damp now. And my first, I'd say, thought of this sea breeze, I can definitely feel it. I can feel it cleaning my scalp. My scalp doesn't feel heavy or greasy. My hair don't feel heavy from what all the oils that I put in it. And so I'm about to get ready and get my hair retwisted. So I wanted to clean my scalp right before she does it, so I can get the full effect of my retwist of a neatly done professionally. I got to tell my girl Chelsea is doing it. I'm gonna tag her info below. You can follow her on Facebook or her business page. So yeah, that's pretty much all I was doing, you guys. As you can see, I know last night I kind of interlocked some of my hair. Like, basically took the crochet needle that I have and just intertwined most of my hair together to form a lock, because some of it had just unraveled. And y'all, I really don't have the patience. I have the patience, but I don't, to wait to see how long it takes to lock up. So I went ahead and interlocked some of them that wasn't matted together already from the rain. And when she does the redos, it'd be much easier for her just to go ahead and part it and go, versus her trying to recreate a lock, because that's very tedious. And I know, I really hate that it was raining so much and I kept getting caught in the rain every time I did the retwist, because my hair, I didn't give it a chance. The rain didn't give my hair a chance at all. So hopefully once I got me a pet, y'all, if I go outside, just in case it might rain. It's supposed to rain the rest of this week here in Birmingham. But I definitely will be prepared. Now, I really like the sea breeze, y'all. I really do. And this is the original form. I didn't dilute it. I just put it on the rag. I'm doing it one time because I like the way my scalp feels right now. Like, it feels like I've been washing it. Literally. And this is the part that itches the most, like the top of my head. So. And I'm gonna vlog the whole process, y'all, so I can't wait for you guys to see the beginning and end. Y'all stay tuned.
The back, look, the back is horrible, so you
gonna
have to make some edits. The back gonna make some edits, because I had straight the part down, and then I'm growing it back, and so that first row is like, it ain't necessary, but.
I want to apologize because I'm a few days late after my fresh retweets, but you guys have seen the video how crisp and clean it was after she got done. But this is a couple days old. Today's July the 4th. So I did this real quick before I head out today. And I want to show you guys my baby locks. I freshly cleaned my scalp with sea breeze and I did a fresh retwist. Put some oil on it, put a little edge control to control these edges, baby, because they be out of control. And yeah, this is the final look, y'all. Y'all get into it. So yeah, y'all like, comment, subscribe to Beauty Solutions. I have more tips and advice to give you guys, and I'll be showing you guys the process throughout my whole process of my lock journey. And I want you guys to continue to grow with me and continue to watch. And y'all stay beautiful as always.